2:35 to go in the overtime. Sanheim forced back by Hedler, takes it away.